Hello. I love you. I'm sending you a big virtual hug wherever you are on the earth plane, and I wanted to bring you the message for Tuesday. So, I sat with the Galactic Federation of Light, and here's what they said. There are emotions, or, which is also consciousness, which is energy, that has this buzz to it right now that we're feeling. These are anxiety, stress, fear, worry, and there's others. They're consciousnesses that vibrate, and their vibration is like a buzz. Okay, so it's this really quiet buzz vibration that's in our bodies because we're feeling it from the external, many of us, and we're digesting it through our channel, and then it's literally moving through our body as this energetic buzz, right? And so there's this underlying stress or worry or fear or anxiety that many of us are feeling. Now, it's not this massive, like overwhelming, oh my God, I'm feeling anxiety. Oh my God, I'm feeling fear, right? It's this really subtle, quiet buzz. And a lot of us are kind of used to it, but it's in the body, right? And what they were saying was the humans are kind of getting used to this very quiet, subtle buzz. And we want to assist them in addressing it and moving it through the body. Now, there's nothing wrong with these consciousnesses that we're experiencing. It's part of the collective purge. It's part of our own purge, right? Shifting into these higher frequencies, shifting into the higher dimensional realms. It's part of ascension. But we can navigate it with these tools. And here's one of the tools they shared. It's called a light bath. So they've been giving me a light bath every morning when I go up and see them on the ship. They have me literally sit in this chair on this big wooden table, right? Like a corporate table, a board of directors table, right? And I'm sitting and they just started coming in and providing me with this light bath, only a few minutes, but it literally changes me. I feel lighter, I feel more clear and aligned. Any sort of little underlying stress or anxiety has dissolved into that light. So they want me to share it with you, okay? So this is not bypassing. This is not feeling. It's quite the opposite. It's getting into the body. It's feeling everything. It's recognizing, oh, there is this internal sort of buzzing that I'm getting used to, right? If you have a day where it's a little bit more intense, light bath, okay? Here's what the light bath does. I want you to imagine a clogged drain. And if you pour liquid down it, right, it's going to assist in unclogging that drain. So we've got all kinds of consciousness in the body that's moving through it, right, based on the external experiences that we're having. And these consciousnesses, depending upon what they are, so if it's fear or anxiety or stress, they're spinning in a lower frequency. Okay, they've got a lower frequency vibration, and so it's slower to move through the body. It doesn't move as fast, right? And sometimes it settles in a little bit. So what the light bath does is that you are pouring liquid, high frequency, liquid crystalline light straight into your body, and you're assisting that lower frequency consciousness to move through. And we're doing this with the assistance of our guides, our star family, our galactic teams, our family of light, the ascended masters, the angels, whoever it is that's working with you, okay? So that's what we're doing. And this consciousness that's just sort of buzzing right now, it's gonna dissolve into that light. It's just gonna move into the light and then move out your channel in your body, right? And we do this all the time. I do it every morning. And there's nothing wrong with anything we're feeling, right? There's nothing wrong with this internal buzzing. There's nothing wrong with anxiety or stress or worry. All I'm sharing is a tool that assists in moving it through. Okay, so here's what you're gonna do. Step one, you're gonna sit or lie somewhere with your eyes closed. Step two, you're gonna find your breath. Where is your breath? Breathe into your body. Find the breath and then feel that expansion and contraction inside your body. Step three, you're going to open your root energy center, the very first energy center, and you're going to open up the crown. The reason you open these two energy centers up is because one, the crown allows you to open and receive, and the root allows you to open and anchor down. So any high frequency light that comes in is literally coming in and exiting out into the earth plane, right? It's not circulating. And it's allowing you to ground down when you work with these high frequencies, right? You're safe to do this. You're not going to all of a sudden have all these funky, weird, dark energies coming in unless you believe that to be your reality. And then that's the reality you're going to create. And there it is, right? So step one, you sit and lie. Step two, you close your eyes, you find your breath and get into your body. Step three, you open up the root, you open up your crown. Step four, you invite in the beings that are working with you, whether it's the star beings, your family of light, the ascended masters, the angelic realm, the dragons, the fairies, whoever you work with. If you don't know who you work with, if you don't know who's around you, fabulous, no problem. All you're going to say is, I am, whatever resonates, it is either I am inviting in my team, I'm inviting in my guides, I am inviting in my family of light, I am inviting in benevolent, high frequency light beings for my highest good. I am inviting in high frequency, benevolent light beings to assist me now for my highest good. If you know who you work with, call them in. And they're going to come into your space no matter what you see, feel, or hear. By intending them to enter, they're around you. Step four or five, I can't remember, they're going to circle you. Okay? You're going to visualize them circling you. And then you're going to visualize them pouring literally high frequency light straight into your crown and into your channel and into your body. And you're just going to sit and receive. You're going to feel your body shift frequencies. You're going to feel any consciousnesses that may have been irritable moving into that light, literally dissolving into that light. You're going to feel calm and peace. You may hear your mind going. You may feel these beings around you. That would be awesome. You may see some of them, right? You may see different light frequencies, but the second you call them in, I promise you they're there, and you don't need names to call them in. They don't even have names, okay? So don't worry about the names. We all have a team around us. And even if you just say, I am calling in the beings that are for my highest good, that are here to assist me now, that's who's coming in. And I forgot to preface, when you call them in, you want to tell them, provide me with a light bath. So you want to say, please provide me with a light bath. I am here to receive a light bath. And they are going to come around your entire body, 360 degrees, and they're all going to pour this beautiful liquid light into your body, and then you receive it. You do this every day. You do this as often as you want throughout your day. You receive, and you just allow. And that's it. Simple. So not only are you receiving high frequency light, you're bringing yourself into your body, you're feeling your own high frequency, but you're feeling these beautiful beings that are here to assist you right now. It is our time to connect to these beings. We are that high consciousness that we're connecting with. We are that high consciousness in our bodies right now. We just forget, and we have a hard time remembering our power, our abilities, right? We are creator beings. We are multidimensional. We know all of this, but we forget. And so let's ask our guides to remind us. Let's ask our guides to come in and help us right now. This is a massive physical shift in consciousness. We could use all the help we could get right now. Nothing wrong with asking for help, and that's why they're here. And by the way, you created this team. You've got an awesome team with you right now working with you. You created them for this now moment to skyrocket you through the physical ascension, okay? There's nothing you're doing wrong. There's nothing you're feeling that's bad or not good enough or, oh shit, I fuck messed up, right? I almost said the F word. It's all good. Try this light bath, okay? Step one, you sit or lay, close your eyes. Step two, you find your breath and your body. Step three, you open your crown and your root. Step four, you call in your team, the family of light, who's working with you. Step five, you ask them to give you a light bath. And in that step, you visualize them circling around you and you visualize them pouring liquid light into you. Step six, you receive. I love you. I hope this helps. Try it out. Let me know how it goes. Give yourself a big hug for being in physical form right now. You're moving through a massive physical shift in consciousness. This is a gift. This is miraculous. And this is challenging. I love you. I see you. I honor you.